Wow, you've really laid down some hunting pressure all around the reserve. You're growing quite a reputation around here, and the locals really appreciate your efforts. Keep it up. Marvin Tressler was wondering if...